Yo, what is happening, guys? Retro here. I'm about to open up a 10 badge pack. Just put in a Blake Bortles to get this because he only goes for like 2,000 coins right now. I had a gold badge. That is already more than Blake Bortles. Another one. That was not bad, guys. Four badges. Four gold badges. Each goes for about like 4,000 coins, and then like these are like 600. So, I mean, that's not bad. I definitely made money. I didn't think I would. Thanks for watching.